Hey guys, right now I'm gonna make stress balls. So I have this purple balloon and this blue balloon. And I'll be using this rice and baby powder. So here we go, let's get started. I have this rag right here just in case any messes happen. So we're gonna start with the rice. It's very messy. It just like at least like four. Well, they aren't just got dumped out, but at least like two of them just got in there. Literally, just two. And I'm trying to get them all in pink. Filled it up with. Water. And I just dumped it out. So this might be a water balloon. Stress ball, and this might be a powder stress ball. Here's the rice. I have a nice one on the rice. Yeah. So here's my water balloon stress ball. I actually really like it. So I have one stress ball done. Now we're gonna make the other. I'm gonna go grab my blue. this because I need to use it as a funnel. And I have scissors and then I have my balloons. But we're gonna put these right here. It's actually pretty easy to make this. Just do that and then you put the lid on to get all the air out. And so you squeeze it. Wait, I have another one. But it's not this color. Well, that's done. This is now green. When you're done with it, you can honestly just throw this away. Don't need it anymore. And this is what I was looking for when I was making this, but I forgot. I threw my last one away because, or I know I didn't throw it away. I lost it. But now I have this funnel, which will not be going in the trash anytime soon. I put my other funnel in my scissor box. I'm making a video! Hold on. Let's put my eyes. Actually, no, I mean this. Okay, this is actually a lot hard. I'm gonna actually just pour it all in. This is gonna take a lot because it's literally. Not at like level of air, so it's literally only there. But luckily, I have this whole thing, so it's not too bad. I was gonna fill it up half powder, half baby powder, half rice, but. Perfect I blew it up with a little air. No, I think it's. I need to get my fingers wet. Like just the tips of them. It's a needle. No joke. I should have filled this up way more. Because it's only like here. But like, that's a needle ball. That's what needle balls are filled with. Like some type of powder. I'm pretty sure. This seems okay, so I cleaned the floor. funnel, and I have to dry this off. I like clean it a little bit. That's just exciting now, and it feels so good. So if I have a very jiggly water stress ball, stress ball is what I just need, but I have two more, so I'll be right back. I have this rice one that's made from this rice. You can kind of see it. They're like little spots, and then I have this bead one. So I have four. My two favorite, my three favorites. Actually, I kind of just like these two. They're kind of nice, but I definitely wouldn't take this one on a car ride because it might pop. But I would this one. I would take these three on a car ride. Just not this one because it could pop. And that would be bad. But yeah. They're nice, especially this one, because like if you squeeze it, it looks like a needle ball. You can make a mini one. Like, I made a mini one. Okay, that's actually... And I also kind of just like to rub my finger on it. Because it's nice. And, like it sounds nice. And it is nice. So we're gonna make a rice one now. Another rice. And I cut it.
Your telly's gone! There we go. It is centered. Here's my brush. You know what? We're gonna use this lid and get this. Thank you. really nice. Okay, why is it in here? You might have to pull some of it. Because, like, that's all the rice in there.
That's, like, all of the rice that's in here.
But it's, like, better when it's completely filled.
This one.
It's good. There we go. I'm just going to fill it up with some air.
Here we go.
Let's fill up with air and rice. Okay, I'm all right, good.
Balls are very easy to make. All you need is bones and basically water or air, like anything you want to fill up your bones with. This one's half air, half rice. This one's full rice. This one's beads, like beads. This one is water. And then this one is baby powder that you can make DIY. Many mature ones that just went away.
Where's the mini one?
The jar.
Stress balls are extremely easy to make. I might have to get all this rice out of my sink. I'll get that. I'm gonna make now. So I feel like I've used everything. This one's my favorite because it just goes with this. It's very jiggly. I'm just following it. Actually, that was my toothbrush. Should I fill one up with toothpaste? I love the feel of Yeah, in a minute. In a minute. Feel it like going in. Feels so weird. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to tie this. I can't tie that. It's just straight up toothpaste. I can't tie that at all. Like, if we add water, probably make it even worse.
What happens if we add water to toothpaste? Who knows? We're about to find out.
I would have to throw this away if I used it, but I didn't, because I'm smart and just put it in. Okay. It's going on.
Oh, gosh.
I just like making.
Okay.
What?
Oh my God!
Bye. And this video will be called.